For the past decade, the biggest threat to coalition forces has been improvised explosive devices. Today, Afghan service members are getting their certification as explosive hazard reduction specialists, so that the roads of Afghanistan will be safer for its people.
And we kind of resurrected the course because we saw the need for it as an interim solution to kind of augment the EOD capability that was lacking. That being said, what we do that's kind of unique with these graduates is that we've modified the EHRC curriculum a bit, and we tailor the training to the threat down here, and these graduates can serve as team members on EOD teams when they graduate, or as independently as an explosive hazard reduction team.
Although the revamped course is relatively new, as Captain Beck puts it, they've exceeded many expectations.
It's been very effective. This is only the second class we've graduated, but we already have some of our EHRC graduates operating on EOD teams as team members under the guidance of an IED defeat team leader out in the Maiwan Zari district, defeating IEDs as we speak.
Dude!
As the Afghans' training officer in charge, Major Gal Razul feels that the course gives Afghan troops confidence they need to get the job done.
As I went around and met everybody, I saw the smiles on their faces. They were very happy because they know how important it is to be able to detect and defeat an IED.
Although IEDs still present a threat to coalition and Afghan forces alike, courses like the newly revamped Explosive Hazard Reduction course help lead our Afghan counterparts toward a safer future. Lance Corporal Christopher Baines, Camp Hero, Afghanistan.